published 0308 EDT, 24 September 2017 updated 0311 EDT, 24 September 2017 Toronto will have to wait a little longer to secure the Major League Soccer Supporters Shield, after falling to defeat at New England Revolution on Saturday night. In a flurry of late goals, New England made an 82-minute breakthrough thanks to Liam Guyon's 50th career goal, only for Toronto's Nicholas Haeseler to equalize 2 minutes later with a right-footed volley. But an 87th-minute winner by Kay Kamara, from Guyon's cross, denied the Eastern Conference leaders and kept alive the Revolution's flickering playoff hopes. Liam Guyon celebrates, after opening the scoring late on for the New England Revolution. Kay Kamara is lifted in the air, after scoring what proved to be the Revolution's winning goal despite the loss. Toronto need just 3 more points from their remaining 3 matches to clinch the shield, which is awarded to the team with the best record across both conferences at the end of the regular season. Elsewhere in the MLS, Columbus Crew extended their unbeaten sequence to 7 games with a 3-2 home win over the New York Red Bulls. Jonathan Mensah handed Columbus an early advantage, meeting Federico Higuain's free kick to head home, but Red Bulls striker Bradley Wright Phillips scored his 16th goal of the season shortly afterwards. Toronto midfielder Nicholas Haeseler celebrates his goal, but they lost 21 to New England. Justin Marin restored the Columbus lead 9 minutes after halftime with a curling effort, before Josh Williams headed home Higuain's 66th-minute corner to extend the lead. A late Red Bulls response by Gonzalo Viren wasn't enough to set up a grandstand finale. The Vancouver Whitecaps moved 4 points clear at the top of the Western Conference as goals from Jordi Reyna and Freddy Montero earned a 21 win over the Colorado Rapids, for whom Dominique Badji was on target. Jordi Reyna celebrates his goal for Vancouver against the Colorado Rapids. Tim Howard is left stranded as Freddy Montero shoots for goal, but the keeper got away with it. Bontia scored twice, and CJ Sapong added another as Philadelphia Union defeated Chicago Fire 31. Louis Alignac scored for the Fire as they remain third in the Eastern Conference. Jefferson Savarino and Luke Mulholland scored second-half goals as Real Salt Lake brought an end to the Seattle Sounders' 13-game unbeaten run with a 20-win. New York City's Maximiliano Morales and Houston Dynamo's Mauro Minotas scored early goals in an 11-draw, while Dallas are now 10 matches without a win, after going down 41 to Minnesota United. Patrick Mullins scored all 4 as last-place DC United beat San Jose Earthquakes 40.